Live this morning, a different kind of mask battle is happening out west. Students at the Los Angeles School District will be asked to wear a different kind of mask to class as their community is battling a COVID positivity rate at around 16%. District officials say cloth masks aren't enough protection and want kids to wear a well-fitted mask with a nose wire like an N95 or KN95. Health officials say these masks offer better protection against the Omicron variant. In New York, a state Supreme Court judge said that the State Department of Health didn't have the legal authority to implement a statewide mandate and that it was up to state lawmakers to do so if needed. Meanwhile, back here at home, mask mandates are still in place at many restaurants and businesses in Minneapolis, St. Paul, Golden Valley, Duluth, Minnetonka, and other metro communities. It might feel like a lot to remember, but infectious disease physician Dr. Celine Gounder says it's important to remain adaptable to reach the other side of this pandemic.
We as human beings, we need to learn to adapt so that we will survive COVID. And that does mean, for example, upping our mask game using higher quality masks. And we know that surgical masks do protect even better than cloth masks. So this is a very reasonable move the LA schools are making right now.
And coming up later on today, we're going to hear more from health officials about masking and all of these new mandates. Meanwhile, we've been doing this for 2 years now. Most people just keep their masks in their pockets. And if you don't have one, I feel like most stores have them right in the front entrance.
Yeah, I just look back and like the first time the mask mandate was around, all I wore was a cloth mask.
I know.
Yeah.
And now you need the
now
nice
I'm on
ones.
To the surgical one.
Right.
That's right. Remember that white one? I got all dirty.
Yours was really dirty.
It was.
It didn't fit your face.
No,
very
it was
well.
Grody.
Kind of like the diaper. Isn't that what we call it?
It was. My face diaper.
Face diaper. Yeah. We did.
All right, let's get to numbers.